and it was voted Record of the Year in the States. It beat the Stones, it beat U2. Who were the Deighton family? It was mum, dad, brother, and four sisters. And one of those sisters is here for us tonight. When she was playing with the Deighton family, she was 3 years old and left the Deighton family when she was 17. It was a long career. And during that time, she played the whistle, the mandolin, the fiddle, the spoons, the tambourine. Unfortunately for us this evening, she then reached guitar. Her first single was with a man we'll all remember as probably the finest Jesus Christ superstar in the West End, Steve Balsamo. And they toured together. They toured with Elton John, they toured with Van Morrison. They were used to audiences of 20, 27,000 an evening. So we're going to have to make a noise this evening. We have to make one big noise. But she's worth it. She's just produced her own new album called Burning Boats, which is going to be out shortly. I want you to welcome. I know you're going to love. She is memorable. Her voice is unbelievable. Would you please welcome the best member of the Deighton family? I'm not allowed to say that, but I think she is. Would you welcome, please, Rosalie Deighton.
Celebrating Julie's 75th birthday, and Julie's like my mum down here, and well, I thought I'd I wouldn't sing any happy songs tonight, so. It might give her a heart attack if I did, so this is a brand new song. It's called If You Could See Me Now.
Thank you.
It's fine about a breakup. I did an interview about the record last week, and they said, do you do any happy songs? Are there any happy songs on the record? And I went, there's one really happy song. He said, what's it called? And I said, it's called If I Had a Gun. But I won't do that one tonight. So happy birthday to Julie, and I hope you have a really lovely, lovely evening. I've got CDs over there, so if you like what you've heard, please buy one or two. If you don't like what you hear, just buy it for someone you really hate. So this is kind of a happy song. It's about leaving somebody. When I think you're about me, I think you already know there's no room for her here. So please show her the door. Calls through the night.